Yo, check this video out of what Kobe Bryant said he was doing right before his last NBA game.
Let me get this. You were a playing NBA player and you were writing a novel.
Yeah, I mean, my last game, I was actually at the office till 4 o'clock, 4:15, actually editing a bunch of short stories and lost track of time and looked at my watch and was like, I better go home.
Right.
I got my last game to play.
And it's really interesting because there's a good chance the short story that he was working on turned into either his New York Times bestseller book series or the short film he won an Oscar for. Yeah, so I'm going to go cry now.